Here's the big truck at the Britannia Mining Museum on the way to Squamish. It says Wabco on the axles. 235-ton super mine truck. It was donated in 1992 by Highland Valley Copper. That'd be a ride. It's got to be right up there with that Terex Titan way back when, 70s. This is an old copper mine too. It's here years ago for a tour. I highly recommend it, called the Britannia Beach Mining Museum.